Hey, what's going on, guys? Mikos on 2836 here, bringing out a video of Mercenaries of Resident Evil 4. Last video, guys, we were playing as Leon and we were at the castle and we had a 4-star, so we didn't beat Ada's high score, so that sucks. Trying to get a 5-star so I can unlock a really, really good weapon. So guys, today what we're gonna be doing some more mercenaries, guys. So this time we're finding this Ada and be in the military this time with Ada, so we're gonna try to beat Jack Krauser's high score, so I think we can. So let's get this show on the road. And guys, if y'all haven't liked this Mercenaries minigame so far, just comment down below and see what y'all think about it. And send a like on the video. And also, guys, let's try to get 500 likes on this video and 50 subscribers. Let's go. Ada Wong. Oh, wow. I think we can get it. If we don't die. I mean, I would hate to die, but... I think that... Oh, you kidding? I'm about to die. Just being in the game. Oh, yeah. Not to me. I'm just like, oh my god, you kidding? Down. No, we don't need to die. You kidding? Not really. And okay, I see how it's gonna be, huh? Oh! Wait, what? I don't know if there's another one. How? What? No, there's no way. No crapping way, so Sorry, bro. Okay. I'm not as jealous all that time. Time that we need. That'd be good. Oh, good. Thank you. Yeah, the comfy. Oh.
You go. 5 stars.
Yeah, buddy. Woo. Got 5 stars. Nickel. 5 stars.
Yeah, bud. Okay. Enemies killed. 61. Scores. 666,060. Max kills in a row. 21. Rank. 5. So we got 2 high scores from Ada.
That's
amazing. I mean, I never knew that was gonna be that easy, but Ada's on a roll today, guys. All right, so guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay of the Mercenaries mini game of playing as Ada in the military. Base. And guys, we still got how many? And we still got 3 more to get a 5-star on and unlock the secret thing, whatever it's gonna give us. And then, guys, don't forget, guys, to leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already, guys. Guys, comment down below so what you think about it. And I'll see y'all next time.